Latita, honey, I'm home. I don't smell nothing cooking, so somebody got a lot of splitting to do.
Welcome to Bonding with Bird. I'm Makita.
No. Okay. So she's bonding. Trying. So bonding with Bird. You have to say your name
in order
for it to make sense.
Got it. Hey, welcome to Bonding with Bird. I'm Makita Bond.
And I'm Petri Bird. Yeah, you're probably at home wondering why the hell am I watching these two? Well, here's the deal. All right. Makita is?
I'm 36.
Right. And I am, if you're dyslexic, 36 backwards. So,
yes.
Do the math. So, it's called a May-December romance. Of course, she's May and I'm December.
I am May.
It makes for differences in our lives. You know, for instance, I like black and white movies.
And I like Ratchet.
No, you don't understand that.
I like jazz and old school R&B.
But I like new school R&B and a little hip hop. Once again, Ratchet.
Right. I understand the lyrics to my music and she doesn't.
But it doesn't matter because it's about the beat.
No, I meant your music. Anyway. But on a lot of levels, we get along. You know why? Because the older men get.
What are you trying to say?
Here's the deal. By the time men figure it out, we die the next day. So I'm real close, but I don't want to quite figure it out because I know that the day after I figure it out, Martha. So anyway, this is the love of my life. And
a few inches later,
at the end of the day, we love each other. And that actually makes us a perfect balance because a lot of stuff that he doesn't like to do, I love to do. And I drag him along for the ride and he always likes it at the end. He's grumpy at first, but you know, if that's what it takes to actually get this guy to smile, it's all worth it.
Check us out.